Photos that will restore your faith in humanity. Every morning, this man takes his sick dog to the lake because it helps his pain subside. Whenever these window cleaners go to a children's hospital, they dress up as superheroes. This girl's name is Jacqueline, and she helped a disabled runner finish a marathon in Taiwan. And this cost her first place. Every Sunday, a hairstylist in New York goes downtown to give free haircuts.